All right, let's roll. 2022 Panini Capstone Baseball, 8-box break number 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. Good luck to you. That's not gonna work. It's going good. All the players I made got hurt, so that stinks. My daughter's out for 9 months. New age. She tore her ACL. Jersey, Josiah Gray. Velo. Turn it off. I didn't know you could do that. I will do that then. Yeah, because that's bogus. Van Dyke just got hurt too. So did Alaba to 99. So I'm playing all the young kids. Crest, Mookie Betts. Turn them off. Is it 0 or 100 that turns them off? It's not like an on-off button. I don't think. I was in there trying to mess with something else once. I probably turned it up. McClanahan, Acuna. Suzuki. Cubby's auto. Bogarts. Mark Canna. Mets. .100 injury means you avoid injury when you make a player. Slider down to zero for injuries in options. So I want zero or I want... .100. I might play tonight. It seems like we're getting it done a little soon. That's not a base card. I got Chrome F1 Lite in today. And Top's Finest, if anyone wants to do personals. Tyler Meagle, Mets. I love it. They're eating them up in the shop today. When I was there this weekend, I love it. They're just crushing it. I loved it. Yeah, Bowman's Best is great. It's essentially like Finest, but with prospects sprinkled in some of it. They're both great. They nailed those. Come on, baby, let's get something cool. Not a damaged blue steel. Mike Trout red foil. Arenado red. Jorge Polanco peak. Acuna. We got Brendan Donovan, Cardinals. Shohei. It's a cool Shohei card. Daz Cameron, Detroit. Shohei gold foil. George Kirby to 20. Seattle, Ryan, Ryan Velade, Colorado. Schroeder. Ryan Anderson. Julio Rodriguez. Wander Franco. All right. That is box two. Yeah, somebody the other day said it was like, forget what the combination was, but they said the old limited baseball and something else. Yeah, Pinnacle definitely has that Pinnacle kind of look. Just the card, I love the card stock. It hasn't hit as well as we wanted, but I mean, for a base rookie, that's pretty, pretty awesome. Like, you put that in a premium product, slap a number and a good player on it, and people would be like, yeah, that's awesome. Shiny's always good. And they're sturdy. When you got a little heftier stock. There we go. Peak. Mike Soroka. No, that's unparalleled. Tracy came up with that. Not the name, the concept. And then they gutted it and changed everything. He was telling me all about it. He's like, I'm so embarrassed. That is not what it was supposed to be like. Shane Bass to 35. I like that foil. Reminds me of the old electric court. Taiwan Walker. Like, you can't call it unparalleled if every card is a parallel. Tyler Megill. MJ Melendez. Oh, that one's numbered. 99. Kansas City. Jerry B. Yeah. Geraldo Perdomo, Diamondbacks, Ray Sports Cards. I was driving. I didn't see any of it. I saw the score. Sorry that they didn't pull through. Was it even... I know the score doesn't say so, but was it a good game? I don't know how or when people scored. Yeah, well. Not heartbroken about a playoff team that loses their quarterback and then goes into the playoffs without him. I do like the Bengals. Rafael Devers, did I? Matt Barnes. Mike Trout. Wow, that's insane. Ty France. Rafael Devers. There we go. To 50 for the Red Sox. Grizzle Bees. Heck yeah. Let's go. Your autograph is for the Reds, and it is Tony Santillan to 99, Crown. Cincinnati is Josh, my man. I didn't see you this weekend. I was bummed. Got to see the Doc and Silly. That was fun. Yeah, because he's a big Devers fan, right? Smart choice. Smart choice. What do we got next, R? Six left. Who is it? The Ravens, the Bears, the Jags. Man, how about the Jags at the end of the year? The Dolphins, the Vikings, and the Buccaneers, and they're all 20% off. Yeah, maybe. Never know. They certainly aren't going to tell us. Probably won't be doing much trading with that team either. If you're thinking that, I bet they are too. Travis D'Arnaud. Or maybe not, because they have the answer. We don't, so we just fill in the blanks. Jacob DeGroom to 75. DeGroominator. That's Mark N. I got the yawns. Adam Frazier, Seattle, New Age. Julio Rodriguez. Boom. Seattle, Ryan Van Hoff. 45 out of 50. Booyah. Congrats, Ryan. The hell? Where are they? I gotta show you that, Chris. My daughter made this for me. You know what that is? Or who that is? Jude Bellingham. His Dortmund kit. Even though I've created my daughter, my son, and myself in the FIFA game, Jude's still the focal point. Andy Pages. Some of her stuff's really good. She really likes it. Well, she got a bunch of art supplies, like high-end art supplies for Christmas. It's like all she got. Stuff's expensive. Yeah, she loves it. That and reading and baking. And starting businesses. Did he? Well, the baking one could get dangerous, but you know. We're going to make brown sugar cookies on Wednesday because it's early release day. That's hilarious. I love it. Yeah, yeah. Remember, I remember being a kid and like you would dive for a ball that came straight to you. Or you'd wait until the last second and then run and dive. Kids, I mean, a child boy is going to be bruised until he's a young man. We just get banged up everywhere. We don't care. That guy still get bruises all over. I'm like, where'd that come from? Oof, what's print line? Trouty gold foil. Teoscar Hernandez. Ooh, different color jerseys. Climbing, I think. Spencer Strider. Braves. Kyle Troxel. Oh, nice. Andrew Velasquez, 25 out of 25 patch auto for the Angels. Weibo. It's a nice card. I'm not sure who Andrew Velasquez is, but I'm sure he's the second coming of Babe Ruth. Oh, man. Hate it when all the sleeves fall out of the sleeve pack. Kind of Wong. That doesn't look like a good swing. Tim Anderson to 99. TA7 for Burma. J-Rod. Bobby Witt, red. Jake McCarthy, Arizona. Boxes left. I don't think he wants to be there. I think he wants to go win. Be a hell of, heck of a trade. The Mets? I don't know if he'd go to New York. I think that was part of his problem in the beginning. It's like the Yankees were all over him and he didn't want anything to do with them. I think Seattle, not that they have anything to trade for him or that they would trade. I think initially his choices were the Angels, Seattle, San Francisco. Maybe Texas. I think San Diego spent enough money. At some point, they're just going to have to say, look, we suck. We sign old players for way too much money, and it screws us. So let's rebuild the right way. James Dalion. Newt bar. I had a Newt bar for breakfast. Trouty. Oh, Soto's still dangling around. Colton Welker to 99. Kevin Smith, Oakland. Kyle Bradish, Baltimore, R2. Devers, red foil Devers. Montero to 25. Rockies is Schroeder. I always want G Money to do well. He's always here and engaged, and he very rarely does very well. So what's going on with that the Soto deal? They just haven't even gotten to it yet. Maybe he just won't resign then. Not a bad plan. Ride it out to the halfway point, see if they're contending. If they are, go win a World Series. And you got 1 year left. They're going to get scared. You demand a big money. Still young. Awesome. High trade value. High value on the open market. Kid's gonna get paid. I don't like the argument, but you know what I mean. Yeah, what is he like? 24 now? 23? Ben Intendi to 99. Wow, that's crazy. Rowdy Tellez. It is crazy. My oldest son turned 22 yesterday. No, he, after he graduated, him and his very longtime girlfriend moved to Nashville. But then his mom lost her house, and he moved back to take care of the brothers, which is infuriating to me, but I'm also proud of him. But like, man. Be a young adult. It's not your responsibility. Joey Bart. His whole life's been like that. It's nuts. Tristan Bethencourt. Tampa Bay. Got another jersey auto. All right. We're done. Let's do a little recap. Okay. Start with these jerseys. Kevin Smith. Oops. Kevin Smith. Jake McCarthy, Ryan Velarde, Josiah Gray, Jameson Taillon, Teoscar Hernandez, Adam Frazier, Darnell, Canna, Rowdy Piper, Ty France, Matt Barnes, Taiwan Walker, Mike Soroka, and Jorge Polanco. Those are your relics without autos. Parallels. Or numbered parallels. To 99. Ben Intendi. Welker to 99. Tim Anderson to 99. DeGroom to 75. Devers to 99. Baz to 35. Kirby to 20. Hunter Money Green to 99. Grizz, you got it. You got it. Auto McGraths. Nice. Joey Bart. Summit. Kyle Bradish. Montero. Strider. Pages. Centillion to 99. To 50, Rafael Devers. MJ Melendez to 99. Perdomo. Daz Cameron. Brendan Donovan. Taylor Meagle. Suzuki. Bethancourt. Velasquez, 25 out of 25. And a Julio Rodriguez to 50. That's it. That's it on this one. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it. See you on the next one.